大家收睇《大城小聚》。每一年都有不少的新移民来到加拿大，他们初初来到这里的时候都人生路不熟，很多时候都要寻求一些协助。但大家不要以为只是只有一些大的机构才会提供这些服务给有需要的人士。原来多伦多有一个非牟利机构，名字叫做 TJLIT， 都有提供同类型的服务给这班人士。咁呢一班嘅組織者咧，佢哋自己喺個 basement 裏面租住咗嚟到經營，有時甚至乎咧唔知道下一個月究竟有冇租交嘅。但係接受過佢哋幫助呢一班嘅朋友咧，其實個範圍已經擴展到咧超越咗加拿大嘅範圍裏面嘅啦。咁所以小山咧今日特登咧請嚟呢一位嘅創辦人就係 Ian Reed， 同埋咧另外一位嘅負責人阿劉巧君 Karen 咧上嚟同大家傾傾關於佢哋嘅機構嘅喎，歡迎曬兩位 ，Welcome。
多謝。
Thank you。
啊 ，Karen， 或者我問一問你先啦，即係其實咧，我想知道 TJLIT 究竟係一個咩機構，同埋佢嘅全名係咩，甚至乎即係佢係咪淨係幫助一啲嘅有宗教人士嘅咧嚇？
我哋係差唔多十年前開始嘅，2001年差唔多係我哋係基督徒。呢、這個機構咧係一開始咧就係、是、基督徒，我哋本身兩個係基督徒嚟嘅 ，and 我哋咧嘅全名就係叫做見證耶穌之愛。我哋就係而家幫助總之係唔係基督徒同係基督徒都可以過嚟揾我哋幫助。
完全冇話即係因為係基督徒上次去幫佢哋咁樣嘅。咁另外一條問題或者我都想知道咧，即係呢一個嘅 TJLIT 點樣當初會成立，或者我問一問創辦人啊 ，Ian 咁樣啦 ，Ian， why did you establish TJLIT？
About 10 years ago, some friends of mine, we used to meet in a central part of the city, just in a fast food restaurant. After work, just to chat, we choose a fast food restaurant. We could talk loud.And after a couple of months, we used to notice a lot of new immigrants, because it was in a new immigrant area, just sitting there, eating their fries, studying, like this, always alone. So we said, you know, we're very friendly people, so we felt sorry for them. And one by one, we'd say, you know, why don't you join us? No, come on, join us. One by one, they joined us, and, you know, they'd have their textbooks. And we all admired them very much, because, you know, it's very difficult to come to a new country, not having languages, and...We could picture in our mind they would be lonely. So we thought to ourselves, you know, we can't change the world, but what can we do for one or two people? So we'd say, bring us your textbooks, circle the words that you don't understand, the paragraphs, the ideas. And the group grew 2, 3, 4, and then it grew 15, and then it grew 30. So then we teach them English, and then after we teach them, after they would graduate from college or university,We used to say, you know, since we're friends, we've made friends with them, we'd go over to their place for dinner. We still go over to friends every Saturday for Chinese tea. We'd say to them, you know, it's not enough. We might as well make your resume. So we would make them resumes and help them. Now, see, we were all men. There were four men, so we don't deal with women. But then they'd eventually say, you know, can our wives join us? We said, okay, fine.And then the wives would start telling us that they're working in factories and they're having problems, that the employers are harassing them and, you know, this kind of thing. So we would phone the employers and tell them to stop, and it built and it built, and now we help with just about everything. You know, yeah.
嗱，的而且確咧，即係好多時我哋嘅新移民嚟到加拿大嘅時候咧，佢哋都係唔知點樣去融入呢一個加拿大嘅社區啦，甚至乎好多遇到一啲不公平嘅對待喎。咁所以即係其實通過呢個機構咧，可以幫助到佢哋好多。咁我知道咧，即係伊人同埋 Karen 咧，其實都係一對嘅異國戀人嚟㗎啦。咁我就知道咧，你哋都係從呢一個咧開始啊，伊人教你學習呢個英文開始咧，而建立起嚟嘅。可唔可以同大家講講咧？
差唔多12年前啦，咁樣。頭兩年咧就係幫助我英文 ，and 兩年後我哋就成為男女朋友，咁我就開始呢個小機構啦。
咁呢個 TJLIT 初嘅時候咧，成立嘅時候係咪都係幫助一啲嘅中國留學生去學習英文，而慢慢逐漸開始去發展嘅咧？
係啦，係開始就係我哋就喺小餐館咁樣，就係一個 public 嘅地方，公眾嘅地方。And 頭頭係我哋兩個朋友咁傾偈嘅啫，咁就見到啲周圍啲人好似自己啱啱新嚟加拿大嘅話嗰啲，咁我哋就開始有多人。咁我哋嘅機構咧係男同男，
女還女，
係啦，咁樣即係咁樣會，如果係真係有女仔打嚟話需要幫忙嘅， 我哋要一對咁樣過去嘅，唔可以淨係男仔咁樣過去。咁啊，係好啲啦。
咁另外，你即係你又會用咩方法點樣去幫助呢一班有需要嘅人士咧？即係或者裡面係包括咗啲咩嘅項目？
睇，如果我哋而家嘅服務咧，就係有好多種嘅，幫人哋揾工啊，求職信啊，定係想要好似係屋企人有問題啊，暴力嘅事件，我哋可以打過嚟嘅。即係如果我哋嘅機構係冇辦法幫助嘅話咧，我會聯繫緊其他啲服務咁樣會幫手嘅。咁咧而家經年有十年都好多單，即係好似好多啲老公打老婆都有好多單，而家都有
提
咧，有39個女士都係有依、這個。因為發生呢個事件，
咁除此之外都有幫下佢哋，即係補習下英文啊，甚至乎可能譬如話佢哋求職嘅時候，好似都有幫佢哋教佢哋寫下一啲嘅履歷咁樣嘅。
係
咁我想知道，即係其實咧呢啲所有嘅項目係咪都係免費嘅咧？都係免費嘅。咁另外即係我想知道咧，你哋係咪除咗淨係幫呢個華裔之外咧，會唔會幫其他種族嘅人士嘅咧？因為我知道咧，即係你哋嘅服務裏面咧有呢一個嘅廣東話啦、國語啦，同埋加加埋埋都有成17種嘅 language 嘅喎，語言去幫助唔同種族嘅人嘅喎。
即係我哋17種語言咧，就係、是有4種咧就係、是、Ian 自己本身識講嘅，咁我自己咧就講6種語言啦。咁樣我哋有其他啲人嚟幫手，
係啦，所
以其他啲朋友一齊幫手我哋咧，即係佢哋自己都本身係有自己個 full time 嘅工作嘅，咁啊佢停一啲時間嚟幫我手，有啲又好似係牙醫啊、律師啊啲朋友都可以佢有。